Hi. So, as you see, there's this castle. This is my creation. And today, I will show you people my creation, I guess. It's small. It's just small. It's not that large. It only takes me 2 days to create this, and I haven't even finished it yet. So, as we see here, I use redstone torch to make my castle look dark. But I'm just going to use potion of night vision so you guys can see it clearly. At the entrance, there's a waterfall, and then there's this table. Or somewhere else. And then there's this collection of heads. It's a bit uninteresting, but alright. And yeah, this is a living room where you can just see this and that and other stuff. And then something that's like an elevator. And this is the second floor. The previous one is the first floor. The second floor, you have something that's an office table. Yes, an office table with this just random become fill in a shelter box. I don't know what. And there's a map of me with the castle here. And some books. And then if you go here, there are armor stands. Yes, armor stands. Yes, armor stands here. Basic armor. And then there's of course some bedroom for a bunch of people that I don't know is for who. And this is something like a bathroom, even if there's and if it's a waterfall or some sort of pub, it's up to your interpretation. And it's just the elevator and yes, the castle is an elevator. And the next floor is the third floor, of course. And the third floor is just a library, that's it. Nothing interesting. Just a library, I guess. Yeah, nothing else. And there is the fourth floor, which is a bedroom for someone else, maybe me. And inside, in the bedroom, there is a toilet, which has this. You could do potty breaks. And that. And of course, there's a bathtub. This time, the bathtub is green. And then there is the rooftop, of course. The rooftop has some sort of church. I don't know. And it of course has bread. I just question where the holy water is. Okay, just look at the castle. And there are more rooms. But yeah, there's one room too. And that's the basement. Yeah, the basement. And then there's another room. And then if you go down, I haven't finished it yet, but it's supposed to be a prison, I guess. Alright. And an elevator in each of them, and each of them are just the same. And the iron door. The iron door is open. What else? There is this from that bathhouse, and I think that's just it. Hope you like the creation. And it's nighttime. I'll end the video then.